I know. It's not a mindset video. Well, mindset video, self-improvement video, and it's not a skit video. I'm still working on something, you know? Just give me some time. And let me just flex a little, because I don't think I do that enough. So with all that said, what's up, watchers? It's me, Jay. Pick it up. You see the drip, yeah, I fit it up. Hop in my car in a giddy up. Secure the bag, yeah, I get the box.
Yo, okay.
Oh, like I got the wrong ticket?
Oh, no. Like...
around whenever he has to turn to Wait, what time is it?
It's 1:16.
And we're gonna go to the pool first and explore strip maybe a little if we have time, and afterwards we're gonna be looking dapper or not dapper. Is that do we still use that word?
Wait, what?
Dapper, do they still use that word?
Dapper?
Yeah.
I don't even know what that is.
Oh, fair. It's like dapper. Like, hey, damn, you looking dapper.
No.
Bro.
No, never heard that.
Well, I guess later on, hopefully, we tested positive for having drip, you dig?
So I pull up inside my cup and I just sip till I can't feel it. I know it won't solve my problem, but I know it makes a difference. One more sip and I'ma fix it.
Little energy surge.
Yeah,
Mixile.
He got a little second wind, Mixile did. I think by boxing the past few rounds, not taking a lot of... Oh,
hard right out! Down he goes! What a shot!
It's
this
over.
Fight is over!
Recording artist, J. Ray Soul.
The national anthem of the United States is lead a singer, songwriter, and producer. Please welcome Mean Girls.
Don't hit the fastest. Money, money, money. Head off. Yeah, that's my man. I love Pacquiao, but not tonight. don't look right. Yeah, there you go. Here it come. Here it come. Yeah, yeah. Throw it. Right now. Yeah. Here it goes. Come on. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah. Go.
Right here. Coming knockout. Watch this. Watch this. Left hook. Go to left hook, man. You ain't going left hook all goddamn fight. Yeah, yeah. Hook. You need the hook, baby.
Yeah. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. There you go. Yeah, you felt that. Yeah, you felt that? How about that? That was 1-1-2. 1-1-2.
116-113. Judges Steve Weisfeld and Dave Moretti both scored the round 116-112. All three in favor of the winner. And still champion.
So watchers, we just finished the fight. We didn't finish the fight. We finished watching the fight. And honestly, yeah, it was exciting. You know, it wasn't as thrilling as before type of fight. There was not much, you know, like Manny's usual fight where he has knockdowns. But, you know, a bit disappointing. Ugas winning unanimous was in 2 weeks. I feel like Manny didn't really get the full potential, a chance to go at it. But yeah, that's it. What else to say? It was fun. I got to see Manny, maybe his last fight, you know. So it was. But yeah, it's gonna be it. You know, we're gonna do our own thing, go explore, and hopefully my edit's alright. but yeah, peace out.
Take care.